come the Mountaineers.
For West Virginia, it looks like they should have a real fight on their hands today.
When you've got two teams so closely matched, you look for your clutch players to step up and make the difference.
For West Virginia, a fearsome defensive end steers their defense.
Well, if he can dominate this offensive tackle the way I think he should, then he'll dictate everything that they run goes away from him.